This disaster relief worker has adopted the cat who he performed mouth-to-mouth resuscitation on after rescuing it from the ongoing volcanic eruption in La Palma. Corporal Juan Carlos of the Military Emergencies Unit performed CPR and cardiac massage on the motionless cat through a plastic filter. This video shows Corporal Juan Carlos performing cardiac massage and CPR on the motionless cat through a plastic filter. Not only did the officer successfully revive the feline, but he went on to adopt it. He named it Laguna in homage to the town of La Laguna, which has seen hundreds of houses destroyed by the lava flow. The ongoing eruption has reportedly seen 7,000 people evacuated and 1,656 acres of land covered by the lava.